The Lakeland City Commission decided not to implement a mask order today. Commissioners called an emergency meeting this morning to hear from doctors and to decide whether to implement a citywide mask requirement like St. Pete and Tampa. Again, that is not happening. Lakeland has seen a 100-case increase over the course of 3 days.